How to log in Deezer account. So let's see in this video. Before moving forward, make sure to like this video and subscribe our channel. So let's begin. First of all, you have to open up your preferred browser in your PC. Here I have opened up Google Chrome. After that, in the search bar, you have to click and search for Deezer login. After a few seconds of entering, you'll be able to see the search results. So you have to go through the Deezer login over here in the first paragraph. After that, you'll be taken to the official web page of Deezer, where there will be text boxes. If you haven't registered and want to create an account, then you can go for sign up option over here. You can also sign up using your Facebook, Google or Apple. In order to log in to Deezer account, you have to add email address in the first text box over here by simply clicking and entering your email address. Similarly, in the second text box, you have to enter your password associated with your Deezer account. And after doing that, you have to go for a login option over here. If you forgot your password, then you can go for forget your password option, by which you'll be helped to recover your password and account. And after that, you can log in. So after entering the information over here, you can go for login option and you'll be logged into your Deezer account. So by following this simple step, you can log in Deezer account. So hope this video was helpful. Don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.